My name is Elizabeth Hobson, and I'm a postdoctoral researcher here at the National Institute for Mathematical and Biological Synthesis. And I've been studying parrots for a number of years now, and I wanted to highlight some of the recent results that my colleagues and I have found studying a specific species of parrot, the monk parakeet. And parrots are interesting for several reasons, but one of the reasons is because they share a lot of characteristics with primates, but we actually don't understand very much at all about parrot social structure. So some of our recent results show that parrots structure their relationships in several ways. So parrots can have positive social interactions where they have a very strong association with just one individual in their group, usually, several moderate associations, and then a few weak associations. And in addition to these positive relationships, they can have negative social relationships that are structured by aggression. And so individuals fight within the group, and then we can rank individuals into a dominance hierarchy based on how they win and lose these aggressive events. And so what this shows us is that parrot social structure in this species is a combination of both these positive social ties and these ties that are structured by aggression. And so this gives us insight into the complex social lives of this species. And it's really interesting because it provides us with a comparison to how primates structure their social relationships and can give us insight into potentially into the evolution of complex sociality across lots of different species.